Here's why that note was shit. Welcome to Real Talk. Okay, so Real Talk. Before this video starts, I want to say everything I'll be talking about is just something I came up with. Like, I haven't written it down. Like, a ton of these videos are pre-recorded, but these ones aren't written down. I have nothing on my screen, so I'm just gonna be, it's just gonna be me, my microphone, talking to you. And also, I was talking about not being able to edit out my green screen. For some reason, it just don't fucking works. It's probably because of this part. This part's really dark for some reason, and I don't know how to fucking fix that. So yes, let's get into it. Actually, I should give a spoiler warning. spoiler warning, I'm gonna be talking about the ending of that note, so don't watch this video if you're still watching the anime, because it's a really, really good anime. A countdown, I guess. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, everybody that's here will be hearing spoilers in a sec. So yeah, that note is shit. Because why did they kill off Kira? There was no reason to. Like, obviously they ended the anime that way, because I mean, it wasn't a bad ending, I guess. But listen up, Kira could have survived that so easily. I don't know how the manga goes. Like, people that read the manga, let me know in the comments. Maybe the manga is different now or something, like maybe Kira is still alive, but obviously in the anime he died at the ending of the anime. The reason he shouldn't have died is because one of the scenes before that, just a reminder, I haven't watched this in a really long time. So basically he's in like this magazine with Anna and stuff, and he takes out this watch. So think about this, what if he didn't try to write Anne's name down, but he actually wrote his own name down, okay? So just keep that in mind. A few moments after he gets shot, he runs off, and then Ryuko comes and he writes Light's name down and kills him. Okay, so try to keep that in mind, okay? I mean, this is basically just that note. I'm trying to give such a fucking huge theory for some reason. So throughout the series, there's like these mid stops. So you always have this moment where the anime stops, pauses, and something comes on screen, like a text. Like, for example, the death note, when you write something in the death note, the name must be correct or the person won't die or something. So all of these actually applied to the anime. All of these. There isn't a single one, maybe a few, that didn't apply to the anime. So everyone you should have seen, like the sheet fucking eye that you can get, happened in the anime. Everything that came on screen happened in the anime. Except one. The one that says, I'll search it and I'll read it for you. Okay, so the rule is, if writing the same name one more than two death notes is completed within a 0.06 second difference, it is regarded as simultaneously. The death note will not take effect and the individual written will not die. Okay, you can say, but if you had written it down when he gets shot, before he gets shot, and he runs off, that's longer than 0.06 seconds. But wait, think about this. Because this rule, the death note one, written stuff, 0.06 seconds, cancelled out, same name, came into the anime but never happened. That's one of the few ones, even if there's another one, that never happened, that actually came in the anime. Okay, but I'll explain to you why this still makes sense even though he ran for so long. So the follow-up rule to this, so it will still make sense, even after the individual's name, the time of death, and death condition on the death note were filled out, the time and condition of death can be alternated as many times as you want, as long as it is changed within 6 minutes and 40 seconds from the time it was filled in. But of course, this is only possible before the victim dies. Why did they make him run for like 4 minutes? I mean, was it? I'll even take a look how long he ran, but it's probably approximately around 4 minutes. So imagine he wrote his name, or not even his full name, just like his name slightly, and 6 minutes after, so he gets shot, he writes down his name. 6 minutes after, he realizes, okay, I'm gonna die, Ryuko is gonna kill me. He writes his own name and he fills it in or something, because Ryuko is obviously not like noticing it because he's writing his name, which would cancel out him writing his own name. You see what I'm getting at? Does this make sense to you? It's about Death Note, so it's probably hard to understand, but that, why did they put in the rule if it never happens? Compared to the, for example, the eye power of a Shinigami? That's a hard word to pronounce. They did use that in the anime, and the midsection actually happened. Why did he, what did he write on the paper? Why would he write Ant's name? Like, why would he do something that stupid? The whole anime, he's outplayed everybody. He's made the smartest moves. He's basically playing 4D chess. Then all of a sudden, he acts like this, like stupid, and he does something that stupid. That makes no sense. Just believe me, Light was playing not 4D chess, he was playing 6D chess. He wrote his own name, and that's how he actually survived that shot. That blonde girl committed suicide, so he basically solved the problem of having her, having evidence of him being Kira, and the other people thought he was dead. So they aren't hunting him anymore, so he can basically just be Kira without anybody knowing. And that's the biggest brain play that ever happened in anime. I don't know why they didn't do it that way. Maybe they intended to do it that way, but they just never did. Maybe that's actually how it happened in the manga. Maybe, I think there's a movie. Maybe it happened like that in a movie. I'm not talking about a piece of shit Netflix made, okay? I'm talking about another movie. Somebody told me there was a movie or something. So that's basically my theory. It's not actually a theory. That's why I think that Note is shit. Because the anime ending could have been way, way, way better if they did it this way. It would have been the biggest brain play ever. Watch them in like fucking 5 years. They'll upload another episode, like a new episode of Death Note gets released and this happened, and they're just mad at me. If I exposed you, if I ruined your plans for uploading an episode in about 5 years, don't come and murder me, please. It's just something I thought of, and I thought Death Note was shit for not doing it, because that's actually very smart writing. And I think a lot of people that actually watched the anime think this would have been an amazing ending as well. Light would have been the smartest fucking anime character ever, would have been the biggest brain play ever, and big plot twist. And I mean, not every anime has to have the good guys win, so that would have shown Kira winning. There was something else, but I do remember. This has nothing to do with the theory anymore, but there's this deleted scene of Death Note, which I think is amazing. I don't get why they deleted it. It's amazing. I'll put it on screen. I actually love the scene.
葬儀は誰にも知らせることなく我々だけで執り行った。そして君を生きてるように見せ、これまでと変わりなく世界の警察を動かし続ける。必ずキラを捕まえてみせる。約束しよう。安心して眠ってくれ。そうだ。 必ず竜崎の仇は討つ。この事件を解決することが花向けなんだ。渡りや他の犠牲者、全ての人のためにも絶対に。
So yeah, that was everything for this Real Talk video. I hope you enjoyed. Maybe tell me in the comments your theories. I will be reading them, but then again, I'm on vacation, so I won't be reacting to them in a video. I'll probably react just in the comments. Hopefully you like my theory. Hopefully it makes sense, and hopefully I don't get murdered because I ruined the secret plan. So yeah, maybe if this happens in the manga, you guys tell me if you read the manga. Maybe DM me how the manga goes on my Twitter or something. I'm probably not gonna read it anyway, so even though I like Death Note a lot. And if you haven't watched Death Note and you watched this episode for some reason, still go watch it. It's a really good anime. So leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.